Hello and a very warm welcome to this short Carrot Bars overview. My name is Brian McGinty. I've been with Carrot Bars International since 2013. I look after over 14,000 accounts in over 100 countries. And this video is really provided for new customers and business partners. What I want to do in this presentation is give you a short overview on the company, tell you what it is we do so that you can make an informed decision on whether this is something you want to get involved in or not, either as a customer or a business partner. The first part I'm going to cover the customer side of the business, tell you about the company, a bit of background, a bit of history, and then the second part I'm going to show you what it means to become a business partner, how you make money, and we'll go through all that and I'll show you how you can get started quickly and easily today. So we're not going to collect your email, not going to send out autoresponders or anything like that. I want to give you all the information and you can decide if you want to register or not. Just on that subject, registration is completely free. This is an overview of the company. All the information you need, terms and conditions, prices, everything is available within the Carrot Bars website. And there will be a link underneath this video. Click the link under the video, register for free, and have a look through the website. It's completely free of charge. We're not going to ask you for a credit card or anything like that. Register, have a look through the website, and if you've got any questions, just get back to the person who told you about this video, and they'll be glad to answer them for you. Now, Carrot Bars is for you. If you are looking for a business, or if you're looking for a company to buy gold with, if you're looking for a legitimate long-term company, we started in 2011. The company's been growing ever since, and we have fantastic 5-10 year plans going forward. Gold is a product you can be proud of. I have been involved with other companies before, and I've sold insurance, I've sold property, I've sold advertising. But one thing I can say about gold is it is definitely a product you can be proud of, and it's a product that people are genuinely interested in if you talk to them about it. Carrot Bars have introduced simple steps that anyone can follow. So if you want to become a customer, it's easy to buy gold and save gold and get it stored and get it delivered, really simple. If you want to become a business partner, we have a simple little five-step plan, which anyone can follow. Doesn't matter what your background is, doesn't matter if you've never done sales before. It's just five little steps. Follow those steps and you'll have a successful business. But I'll show you those later on. The whole purpose in our company is we're trying to give people freedom from debt. That's the purpose of owning gold. It's the purpose of Carrot Bars International. It's my mission. It's the company owner's mission. And we want to show you how you can earn a passive residual income. We don't, and I certainly don't want to show you how you can become a network marketer. I don't want to show you how you can become a direct seller and end up talking on the phone for 60, 70 hours a week. What I want to show you how to do and what we show you in Carrot Bars International, we want to show you how you can earn a passive weekly residual income. I'll talk a little bit more about that later. On top of that, the great thing about this company is because we're in 125 countries and because we're selling such a great product that everyone knows, is that you have really an unlimited earning potential. So a little bit of background on the company. Carrot Bars is a private debt-free company, started in 2011, as I said, based in Stuttgart, Germany, and the offices are open to the public. That's the office is there. I've been to the offices several times. I really do recommend if you become an affiliate or even if you are a customer, get on a plane, go over to Stuttgart, have a look around the offices. The guys will show you around there. The Carrot Bars is in the top 2% of German companies in terms of credit scoring. You can see the certificate there on the screen. This is, again, really important that Carrot Bars is a debt-free company, a growing company. And we have got past that 2-3 year barrier, if you like, and the company's now into its 7th year. Harald Seitz is the owner. This is Harald here. I've got some pictures of him together. He's the CEO and founder. He's a senator of the BWA, which is the German Overseas Trade Association. And just to the right of where it says that there, you can see Harald on the red carpet at Cannes last year. You can see him on different work missions. He's a published author. This is Harald's book on the future of money here. And if you get a chance, it's on Amazon. So I'd really recommend that you buy that and have a good read. There's really good information in there. You can see Harald speaking at the World Energy Forum in New York, just below the text there. Just to the right of that, that's Harald speaking at the Frankfurt Stock Exchange. That's him talking to Sharon Stone. To the right of that, then we have him talking there in Germany, below there with his book and various publications that Harald is published in as an author. And Harald is in the top 100 entrepreneurs. This is voted this year, and speakers in Germany. So I think this is really, really important. If you're going to get involved with a company, you want to know who the owners are. Harald's a very public guy. He's a good friend of mine now. I've got to know him over the past 4 or 5 years I've been with the company. And if you do go to Stuttgart in Germany and you do get a chance to meet him, I really do recommend that, because really fantastic person, and everything and his personality and his mission runs right through the entire company. I know there's lots of online companies out there, and the management and the owners are very distant and separated from the field. That's really not the case with CarParts International. Now, a little bit more on the company. We have over 500,000 accounts now in 125 countries. And to put that in context, I came into the company 2013. We had 60,000 accounts, 57 countries. So huge growth from then. Current partnerships include FedEx, who do all our deliveries, Mastercard, who do all our payments. This is the CarParts Mastercard here. And then we have MotoGP, Real Madrid, for example. This is our Real Madrid collector's card. I'm sure you've heard of Real Madrid. They're the richest sports club in the world, the soccer club from Spain. We work different partnerships. Here's the Monica Puig card, which you can see on the screen there. Again, she's the current gold medalist in tennis from Puerto Rico. Here we have Martina Slavikova, again gold medalist speed skater. And the reason we work with these companies, reason we work with these people is it's great publicity for CarParts. It's getting gold into the hands of people quickly and easily. And again, it's helping these sports stars, and it's something we do as well, working with different sports stars and different organizations around the world. We have just launched Card Bank, which is based in Singapore. Card Bank is launched a new ICO literally just this month. It's going live on the 15th of February. If you're interested in the ICO, if you're interested in Card Bank, get back to your sponsor, and we'll have a separate video on Card Bank and the ICO and how that's all going to work. But it's going live on the 15th of February. I can tell you that much anyway. And then it will be on sale through the Card Bank website for 8 weeks, and then after that, the tokens then will be the tokens that people have will be added on to the exchanges. But hugely exciting time for the company. It's an exciting time for CarParts in terms of the fact that this ICO is being used to it's being used to capitalize Card Bank. Now, just to make it clear, Card Bank is a separate company from CarParts International, based in Singapore, and the ICO is being used to capitalize Card Bank. But we do have separate videos on that if you're interested in this side of the business. Getting back to CarParts International in Germany, there's so much within the business now. There's almost seven different businesses within the business itself, seven or eight different things that you can specialize in. We do need business partners, okay? This is the purpose of this video, to show you how you can become a business partner. We need business partners to help us find customers in the UK and Spain and France and Australia, South Africa, all around the 125 countries we operate in. So really, that's really important that we keep growing the business partner numbers. Part two then is obviously the savings plans. We help people save in gold. I'll show you more about that in a second. We have our new K Exchange centers, which are opening. K Exchange, I'll talk about that in a second, but K Exchange basically is the method by which you can turn your gold back into cash again, or turn it into goods and services. We allow shops and businesses to become partners of ours to do that. We have the CarPay app, which is being launched very soon onto Android and Apple, and that will be available soon from the Apple and Android. Keep an eye on these videos, and we'll give you the links whenever it's available for download. We also work with churches, charities, nonprofits. Here's one of our charities we work with here. It's the Voices of Africa charity. Again, we produce this card. It has the details of the charity on there. Whenever people buy these through the website, then a donation goes to that particular charity in Africa. And there's lots of different charities we work with around the world. If you are a charity yourself, if you know anybody who has a charity, please get in touch with us, because we might be able to help that charity raise funds as well. We have branded and business cards, obviously. Here are some of this is my own personal business card, okay, but again, it has some gold in the corner of it here. We can brand the cards. We can put happy birthday on them, for example. We have congratulations cards. So there's lots of different branded cards, business cards. There's an opportunity there. The great thing about a CarParts business card is, yes, these cards cost about 10 euros each, but whenever you give that to someone, it's not a card that they're going to throw away, and it's a great conversation piece as well. We do thousands of euros of branded cards every month. So if you're interested in that side of the business, maybe speaking to garages, real estate, that type of thing, please do get in touch with us, because we can show you how you can specialize in that particular area. Last of all, we have sports clubs. We through CarParts International, we can help promote the sports clubs. We can help those sports clubs produce collector's cards, such as the Real Madrid one I showed you earlier. So if that's something maybe you'd be interested in, please do get in touch with us. We can show you how you can really carve out a niche for yourself in that particular part of the business. But there's lots within CarParts International. There's lots of things you can do. You can do business to business sales, you can do personal sales, you can do as I said, all the different aspects of the business that are there. But once you've registered, get in touch with us. We can have a chat with you and see what you want to specialize in. Now, a little bit of background on saving and gold. A lot of people don't know these figures. Let's take a look at the chart. US dollar from 2001. If we read from the top left, US dollar 2001, if we scroll right down to the bottom, you can see that gold has increased on average against the US dollar 10.7% every year since 2001. Now, the average person at the moment is complaining because they're getting what, 1%, less than 1% interest in the bank, yet people don't realize that gold has increased against the dollar there, as you can see, 10.7%. Let's scroll across to Euro, and you can see the euro figure is 10%. We can see GBP beside that, British pounds, and we can see it's 12.3%. So if you'd been saving in gold for the past 16, 17 years, you would be making 12.3% interest every single year on your money. And the great thing about gold is you can buy your gold, it just sits there, it doesn't do anything, and a lot of people don't realize these figures. In fact, since 1971, gold has increased on average 10% every year since 1971. So that's the figures, that's why we should be saving in gold, but the average person doesn't know this. What people do understand is inflation, and people realize that the price of things, the price of products goes up every year. At the moment, inflation is running at around about 3% in the UK, although many people believe it's much higher because food is increasing by more than that. Some fish, for example, has increased by 11% in the past 12 months. But everybody does understand the fact that you get less and less for your money every year. On the little picture on the left, you can see 40 years ago, a gram of gold would buy you 5 loaves of bread. Today, that same gram of gold, again, this is a gram of gold here, this gram of gold today now would buy you 20 loaves of bread, the exact same gram of gold. Now, 40 years ago, a dollar would have bought 4 loaves of bread. Today, a dollar wouldn't even buy 1 loaf of bread. And it's the same, it doesn't matter what currency you're in. Now, if we take a look back at this chart, we can see that you know from the chart, you can know from this example, and you know from your own pocket that money is losing value every year. And we know that gold is increasing in value every year. So what's the more sensible thing to be saving in money or saving in gold? Now, so the important thing about knowing those two facts is people know that yes, gold is a good thing to save in, but the problem is people don't realize that they can afford gold. If you go and talk to 10 people in the street today, and you ask them, have they got any gold? No, they say they don't. And if you ask them why, they say they can't afford it because they assume that gold is something they can't afford. That's what CarePress International are doing. But we're making gold affordable to the masses. And that takes me right nicely into Carol's mission and our company mission. It's my mission, it's his mission. My mission is to produce the highest quality gold available in the market, make it easily accessible to the masses of honest people around the world at a price point everyone can afford. My goal is that CarePress helps million find financial freedom from the current system of debt. It's a really simple mission. It's really clear. We want to get gold back into the hands of the people again, where it used to be. People now are in a debt system, in a credit card system, in a loan system. If people started saving in gold, then they would have that safety net, and have that security and something that isn't losing value every year. So let me talk about CarePress Gold and some facts, some quick facts for you. It comes from an LBMA accredited refinery. There are only around about 70 refineries around the world that the LBMA accredits, the London Bullion Market Association. We sell from 0.1 gram to 5 gram weight. So this is a 0.1 gram piece of gold inside this card. This is a 2.5 gram piece of gold inside that one. And inside here we have a 5 gram card. All right. On the smaller denominations from 0.1. So this is a 0.1, and this is inside one of our cash gold notes. Okay, so we can see the 0.1 gram in here. 0.2 has two pieces inside. 0.4 has four pieces inside, obviously. And you know where I'm going with this now. Then 0.6 gram has six pieces of gold. You can see the pieces of gold inside there. So this is actually a payment system. This is actually a note. If you consider this is a $20 note, and this is a cash gold note. One of these two notes has a value, okay, has a value in and of itself, and it's this one here. Okay, this is just a piece of paper, not backed by anything. This is a note, again, a note that can be used in our K exchanges, but it's a note that actually contains its own value in gold. The CarePress logo is embedded into the gold during the manufacturing process. You can see the CarePress logo in here, okay. On the front here, we can see that it's 24 karat 999.9 purity. The certificate of authenticity is on here on the card itself. Okay, you can see the signature on here. We have our hologram, which is on the other side, and we have our serial number on the front. These security features are really, really important because there's lots of fake gold out there in the market. People who understand gold and who buy gold know this. And this is why these security features are so important. It's sealed into this credit card size durable plastic card. And it has its own DNA security feature, which makes it fraud proof. This is the CarePress sDNA reader here. Okay, and we'll just hold that up and I'll show you how it works. So if a shopkeeper has got one of these cash gold notes, if he's got one of these SDNA readers, which again is unique to carat bars, you run it over the top of the note and you can hear it beeping there. And that's what makes this a completely fraud-proof note. And this is the SDNA reader, again, unique to Carat Bars International. We have been delivering without issue, and this is really important, since 2011. We're now into over 123 countries, 125 at the last count, and we do offer free storage. So a lot of people say, well, I'd love to buy gold from you, but where am I going to store it? We store the gold for free for you in Germany, or you can opt for FedEx delivery, and you can ask for your gold to be delivered at any time, and you can ask from, and you can have from just 1 gram of gold delivered as well. The great thing about Carat Bars is if you buy more, you pay less. So if you're buying a 0.1 gram cash gold today, you're looking at around about €7 for one of these. Okay, that's a €7 note. The 1 gram today, then, you're looking at around about €54 per gram. This is using a 3% discount code, which we can give you. Don't be buying any gold without getting a 3% code. If you haven't got one, ask, we'll get you one. The 2.5 gram then comes down to €54 or €50 per gram. So the price drops because you're buying more of something. And then the 5 gram carat works at around about €46 per gram. So that if someone's buying really on price and they really want to get the best price, they buy the 5 gram carats. If someone just wants to save, and they don't mind, they can afford whatever it is, €54 per month, then they buy the five, they can buy these carats. And even if someone is can't afford 54 euros, then €7 makes it affordable. And that brings us back to the Carat Bar's mission, is to make gold affordable to the masses at a price point everyone can afford. And everyone can afford from €7, which is about $8 or £6. Now I'm going to say something really, really important here. I'm not going to go through this in great detail because I do have another video on it, which I do explore in more detail. But you cannot buy, please, very clear on this, you cannot buy the same grade of gold, which is this 24 carat 999.9, in the same quantities, 0.1, 1, 2.5, and 5, okay, because that's what we sell. We're not selling ounces, we're not selling kilos, no comparisons with those, please. And you cannot buy the same grade of gold in the same quantities with the same security features. And these security features are important: hologram, DNA coding, stamp on the gold, serial number, etc., etc., for a lower price. And I do say this very, very clearly to anyone. And please remember, I have 14,000 customers in over 100 countries. If anyone thinks they can buy the same grade of gold in the same denominations with the same features at a better price, here's €500 worth of my own gold off my table. I will gladly give to you. Okay. People talk to me about price all the time. People compare spot prices and talk about spot price has nothing to do with the reality of buying physical gold. Spot price is a market price. Spot price, you have to buy 3,100 grams to actually get it delivered, which is 100 troy ounces. The important thing to remember is 99% of people have never bought any physical gold. That's really, really important. People send me websites all the time, such as Bullion by Post. There's a website called Bullion by Post in the UK. People send it to me and say, well, Brian, I've seen on there that you can buy a gram of gold for €42 or £42. Yes, you can buy a gram of gold for £42, and this is what you get in the post, okay? This one actually costs 50. Okay, so that's your piece of gold there, okay? Now, that's what you get for £50 sterling. And if you spend £1 more, you get a Carat Bars product, which is that. Which has its security stamp, serial number, DNA coding, etc., etc. So I come back to my point again. If anyone feels that they can buy the same denominations and the same quality of product at a better price, please do let me know. Send me an email, and I quite happily send you 10 grams of my own gold. But I've been saying that for 2.5 years, and it sits on the table, and it's not really going anywhere. So please be aware. If you are interested in price, the best price per gram is the 5 gram cards. That works out about €46 per gram on those. Now, why should people start saving in gold? Well, if you don't know about compound interest, I've done a little bit of an example here. If you saved €200 or £200 every single month, it doesn't matter if it's pounds or euros or dollars, it's all the same. £200 a month, and if we take it in the UK, for example, we saw that the average was 12.3%, okay, in the UK, so we'll use that as an example. So we'll just my example here is 12%. So if you're getting 12% interest on your gold every single year, and you decided you're going to save just £50 a week in gold, so that's just one of these cards every single week, just 1 gram of gold a week, then after 25 years, which is about the same time as an average mortgage, you would have £468,000 worth of gold. Now, my son's 15, If I can get my son, who's 15, to start saving 1 gram of gold every single week from now until he's 40, he would have over almost £500,000 worth of gold. If gold keeps on doing what it's been doing for the past 30, 40, 50 years, which there's no reason to assume that it won't, if it kept on going, or if I had started saving 1 gram of gold in 1992, we're now 25 years forward from that, I would have almost £500,000 worth of gold saved. And that's just saving a gram of gold every week. This is why it's really, really important to save gold over a long period of time. My own personal circumstances, I'm 40 years old, I have four children. I'm saving as much gold as I can every single month. That gold I'm putting into storage. Once I get to 50 or 55 or whatever age I get to, and I decide that I want to retire or move to another country, I can take my gold with me and I can use that gold in another country. I can turn it into whatever the currency happens to be in that particular country at the time. The main thing is I'm in charge of it. I'm not putting it into a pension company that can go bust or anything like that. I'm completely in charge of my own gold, my own savings all the time. Now, how do you buy? How do you start saving with Karatbars? Well, really simple. You just register on the website. As I said earlier, it's completely free. You can buy manually. You can just go in and decide to buy one of these, or decide to buy one cash gold. All right, just log in and now buy a 1 gram card, buy an 0.1 gram cash gold, just to see how easy it is. You can set up an auto save. An auto save means that an amount will be taken off your credit card or debit card every week or every month or every 2 weeks. It's really flexible, so you could, for example, decide that you want to save a 5 gram card once a month. So put in your credit card details. It will take that amount, the amount for a 5 gram card off your credit card every single month. That gold will be put into storage for you, and then you can have it delivered at any time you like. Stored for free, as I said, and you can choose your delivery by FedEx. It's €13.50 inside Europe, €18.50 inside Europe. For example, €13.50 for signed and tracked FedEx parcel is fantastic value. I've tried to send a FedEx parcel across Europe, and just to get it signed and tracked, it cost me nearly £50. Karatbars have got a fantastic deal for us with FedEx because we do so much business with them. So it's really, really low cost delivery. If you wait until you've got over 100 grams of gold in storage, so let's say you're saving one of these a week, so after 20 weeks you'll have 100 grams, well, you can get your gold and delivered for free. Just go in there, choose your delivery, and it will be FedExed out to your home. Really simple, really easy. So what can you do with your gold going forward? And this is the next logical question people ask. Okay, Brian, I've been saving for 10 years, what do I do next? Well, you can keep it, first of all, that's what I'm doing. If I don't need it in my retirement, I can pass it on to my four children as a legacy. The great thing about this gold is I can split it up into four piles and give one to each child. I just need to tell them where I've hidden it. You can sell to another partner if you need it to, another customer. We have a Facebook group which is over 14,000 customers and business partners on there. If you want to sell some gold to someone, you can do it like that. If you want to sell it privately, it's really important to have all these features. If you wanted to sell a gram of gold on eBay, for example, now I've put a gram of gold on eBay and I sold it for £60. I sold it for more than it cost. If you were to put, for example, this on eBay and this on eBay, which do you think is going to sell quicker? Okay, this one with no certificate, with no hologram, with no serial number, or this one that has all the features. So if you do come to sell again, it's really important to have these features because these features are what gives the value to gold. Anyway, much easier than that, with CaratPay now being launched in early 2018, you will be able to transfer your gold via CaratPay. So let's say, for example, now I go and buy some cash gold. I load it into my CaratPay wallet on my app. Let's say I want to transfer some gold to my friend who lives in New York. I just go to my app, put in his wallet number, transfer the cash gold to him. He now has the cash gold in his account. He can choose to leave it there, or he can choose to have it delivered as well. The great thing going forward is you can now use your cash gold in key exchanges. Key exchanges were just launched. I was talking about key exchanges on stage in Las Vegas 2 weeks ago. This is going to be the big thing for 2018. We are now allowing shops and businesses a chance to accept Karatbars cash gold, right, either physically or through the app. So if you have gold cash gold on your app, you walk into a shop. If he's got a sign up in the window that says, "I accept cash gold," then you can pay for your pair of trainers, you can pay for your pair of shoes with cash gold. The fantastic thing from the shopkeeper's point of view is that he will be able to register his own customers as Karatbars customers. And let's say, for example, those customers decide to start saving in gold every week or every month. This can become a new revenue stream for the business. I am doing a separate presentation on this, specifically on key exchanges. I'm going to be training people this year on how to approach key exchanges, how to approach businesses, This could be a massive help for high street businesses who are struggling with turnover, struggling to attract new customers. Caratbars International can give a struggling shopkeeper a way to register his customers as Caratbars account holders, and every time those customers buy gift cards or buy gold or set up a savings plan or buy business cards, then that can be another income stream for that business. So really exciting thing going forward in 2018. We want to register thousands and thousands of businesses now all around the world as Caratbars K exchanges. So really exciting times for that. And it does mean that we now do have the ultimate digital payment system, because it isn't backed by gold, it is gold. All right. Now, just a quick comparison for you. A lot of people are talking about other digital currencies out there, such as Bitcoin. I know Bitcoin went to $20,000. It's around about $6,900 today. But let me just talk to you a little bit about CaratPay, because our digital payment system is slightly different. Digital cryptocurrencies are meant to be peer-to-peer transactions, which is fine. CaratPay do that as well, because you have your app and you've got your physical cash gold. Okay, outside the banking system, yes, digital and cryptocurrencies are outside the banking system. So is Caratbars and Caratbars Gold. It's between customers and partners. Digital and cryptocurrencies have been increasing in value against currencies. Well, they were up until about a month ago, for the past 5 years. But gold has always increased against every single currency that's ever been created for 5,000 years. So it's a bit longer of a track record, if you like. And as I said, since 1971, against the dollar, gold has increased on average 10% a year. You get a free account with most digital cryptocurrencies. You also get a free account with Caratbars and CaratPay and Caratbars International. Instant transactions, well, you don't really get instant transactions with your average digital and cryptocurrencies. I've set up accounts with Bittrex, I've bought coins. Sometimes there's things going on where I can't move my money and I can't get a withdrawal, and it takes 2 or 3 days, etc., etc. With CaratPay, if I want to send someone cash gold, I can send it to them now and they'll have it instantly in any other part of the world. Cryptocurrency is meant to be inflation proof, but it's not really. If you take Bitcoin, for example, there's only 21 billion to be produced, but if it keeps splitting into Bitcoin Cash and Bitcoin Gold, and then that's creating its own inflation within the industry. The great thing about gold is you can't create gold, you can't make gold, so there is no inflation. Now, this is where we really get different, and this is where CaratPay comes into its own. Cash gold, because it's a physical thing, works in an IT blackout or a natural disaster. I have customers who live in Puerto Rico, and they have no electricity there for about 6, 7 months, or 2 or 3 months, sorry. They were able to use their cash gold and use their Caratbars to go and pay for goods and services and shops and businesses, because the shops and businesses put up on the screen. We don't accept credit or debit cards, but we do accept cash and gold. That's the great thing about this. You can't have your Bitcoin physically delivered, but you can have your cash gold delivered. Digital currencies are quite difficult for people to understand. The average person doesn't really understand them. The great thing about CaratPay and this gold is people do understand it. These notes are quite similar. This is quite similar to a £5 note. This is quite similar to a £10 note. This is quite similar to a £20 note. It's easy for people to understand something tangible in their hand. And as I spoke about earlier, we don't know who Nakamoto, whatever the person's name is who started Bitcoin. We don't know if it's the NSA behind Bitcoin. We don't know who's behind Bitcoin. The great thing about Caratbars International, you can see Harold's sites, you can see our offices, you can walk into the offices and you can meet the man himself. And I feel it's very important that I work with a company. I know who the owners are, I know what they're about, I know what the company's about, and I can walk into that office space. So if you want to get started as a Caratbars customer, you get a free account for life, as I said. There are no subscriptions or hidden charges, there's nothing like that. Log in now, register from the link underneath this video, check out all the available products, have a look at the birthday cards, Christmas cards. Valentine's Day is coming up next week, so you might still have time to get a nice I love you card. I think I've got one for my wife here somewhere. There we go. So this is the I love you card. So those are for sale there within the back office. So there's lots of different ones. There's congratulations birthday cards, but have a look at the products. What I would say is buy some cash gold, buy some 1 grams, have a look and see how easy it is to make those purchases. Whenever you do go to the website, you'll see an option there, become an affiliate or become a customer. If you click become an affiliate, again, it's free. Click become a customer, it's free. If you click the affiliate link, you just get to see more tabs in the back office. So that's the customer part finished. Let me talk now about becoming an affiliate. Compared with other companies, compared with, I've been involved in network marketing companies and MLM companies for over 20 years now. The great thing about Caratbars is it's a free business model. There's no reason why someone can't start. There's no reason if you want to become a business partner, you can't start today, because it's completely free. There are paid options from 125 euros up to 8,400, which are one-off purchases. I'll talk about those in a second. There are no monthly fees, no charges, or no first forced purchases. That's one of the things that attracted me to the company in the first place, that there were none of these ongoing fees, and because of that, there's no cancellation rate as well. Once someone's an affiliate, they're an affiliate for life. You never lose your account. You can start at any level. You can start at free and work your way up through the levels by simply paying the difference. There's no penalty for starting at a lower level and moving up. You're provided with everything you need, including these videos. So if you do decide to become a business partner, I'll create a video for you. Create your own personalized website with your own link underneath. If you want to use my videos, of course. If you don't, you can always create your own. Carpars provide back office videos, landing pages, all that stuff as well. There are no targets, so there's no pressure, and you keep 100% of what you earn. Again, if you've been involved in network marketing companies before, you may have earned money and then lost it. There's none of that sort of things that happen here. You get paid 5 times every month, so we get paid every single Friday morning onto your Carpars MasterCard, and then we're paid on the first of each month for our gold sales, called Unilevel sales as well. You can earn cash, which is great for just normal living. You can earn free gold through bonuses, and we have a loyalty bonus and things like that. We have gold funds, and you can earn holidays. In the past 12 months, I've been to the Caribbean, I've been to Germany, and I've been to Las Vegas, all paid for by Carpars, which is great. Carpars give away 2 cars there in Las Vegas, the keys to 2 brand new motors. Not one of these sort of network marketing will pay your car on a lease. You actually get the car, you get the keys, it's yours for life. That's the type of company that this is. The maximum per week you can earn on our dual team, we call it, is 1.8 million euros per week. So there's huge growth. It doesn't matter how big your ambition is, you can earn as much as you like within this company. Now let me talk about give you a quick overview of the Carpars package prices. As I said, the first one is free, so register from the link under the video. There's nothing to stop you getting started for free. You can earn up to 6% on all your gold sales. So that's just on gold sales alone. If you decide to buy a bronze package, it works out 125 euros. The bronze package is 125 euros there, $148, that's £109. And you now earn 5% direct commission. So that means if you're a bronze package member and you talk to someone else, they decide to buy a bronze package as well, you earn 5% on that. What it does is, it means that business partners will go out there, find new business partners for the company. We are desperate for business partners all around the world at the moment. And if you do help us find those, then this is a quick bit of money to get you earning right away. So silver is 396, gold is 897, VIP is 1909. You can start at any level, pay the difference, and work your way up. The premium package is 4,122. The premium professional is 8,420. The maximum direct commission level you can see there is 20%. So VIPs, premiums, and premium professionals pay 20%. I.e., if you're a VIP member, you talk to another VIP member, you'd earn 20% if they decide to become a partner. Your package is a one-off purchase. I purchased mine in June 2013. I've never paid Carpars another cent since for anything. It's all been money coming in, which is great. Value exceeds the cost, so it doesn't matter which package you buy. You will be receiving something in the post. Inside that pack, you will have gold, you will have branding card brochures, key exchange brochures, and everything you need to get your business off to a flying start. So this is a branding card brochure, for example, with all the details in there. You're always buying value whenever you buy Carpars products. You can start immediately. So as soon as you buy the package, you can start immediately. If you start as a VIP today, you're immediately on 20%. If you talk to a friend, they become a VIP, you'll get 20%. It gives you some money in your pocket right away to get started while you're building up your customer numbers. You can pay by bank wire, you can pay by credit card, debit card, and also there's a Bitcoin option on there. We have a huge amount of money coming into Carpars from Bitcoin at the moment. Now, I did mention earlier, we are launch Card Bank is offering an ICO, an initial coin offering. What's happening within Carpars International is Card Bank have given Card Bars 4 billion coins. So Carpars are giving away 4 billion coins now with package purchases and with cash gold purchases. So let's imagine today you decide to buy a silver package, you get 250 tokens, okay? Those tokens during the ICO will accumulate, and then those tokens will be added to an exchange for you whenever the Carpars tokens become Carpars coins on the exchanges, all right? If you buy a gold package today, you get 500 tokens. VIP package, you get 1,000 tokens. If you're the seller, you get 250. Premiums, 2,000 tokens. Premium professionals, 4,000 tokens. So let's say, for example, the tokens go on the exchanges, the coins then will be floated at a value depending on how popular they are, And the value could be 1 cent, it could be 50 cents, it could be a dollar. Imagine if you bought a premium professional package today and the coins ended up being worth a dollar. That would be a fantastic purchase. So you've got your tokens, you've got your value within the package as well. So there's a huge opportunity here as buyers to accumulate tokens and as sellers to accumulate tokens as well. Cash gold, every 0.1 gram cash gold you buy, you get 20 tokens. If you're the seller, you get 5. K Exchange, if you want to become a carrot buyer's K Exchange, now you can register your K Exchange business for free. If you register as a free business, you get 700 tokens. If you're the person who introduced that K Exchange, then you get 500 tokens. The business license is 2,000. The business pro license is 4,000. But the details of those business licenses are in the back office. Everything I'm talking about today is within the carrot buyer's website. You'll find all the information on the ICO. You'll find the information on these free tokens, all in the downloads section in one of the PDFs there. The important thing to remember is carrot buyers is a simple business. All you have to do is promote a presentation like this one. We have live ones every single night of the week, or you can send them to a recorded version. The customer then registers on the carrot buyers website and buys their products, whatever they happen to be. Carrot buyers then deliver the products to the person's home and do all the customer support. We have a 6-day support system that works. We have a support team in Germany and also a support team in Dubai as well. You will be then paid weekly onto your company MasterCard, which is that one there. Okay, so you're paid weekly onto that, and you can just go to any ATM, take out your money, or you can go to a restaurant and pay for your food or go and buy your clothes, whatever it is you need to do. The great thing is there's no presenting. You don't have to present anything. What some of my team do is they will just book a room. They'll get a television. They'll sit some people down in the room and they'll play the video. That's all you need to do. You don't have to do any presenting yourself. You don't have to buy any products, so you don't have to buy any gold. I've got all these products because I've built up my collection over the past 5 years. What I do recommend is if you're going to be an effective affiliate, yes, do buy some products every month and build up your own collection. So if you are talking to people, you've got a wide range of products to show them. You don't have to hold any products. You've got nothing to deliver yourself. I've built my business completely online over the past 5 years, so I've never delivered any gold to anyone. Carrot buyers do all that for us. You can build your business online or offline. If you're not a techie person, you don't want to work online, that's fine. Offline just works as well. The great thing about gold is whenever you put gold in someone's hand, it's a very tangible object. You don't have to describe it. It's not going to make people skinny. You don't have to do testimonials. Gold is just gold, all right? And we give you free training as well, which is ongoing. And you get 7-day support from both myself, from Carrot Buyers head office, and from our Dubai support team. There are many different ways to earn within the company. I explained some of those earlier. Double income, direct commissions, generation bonuses, there's Carrot Buyers pools, gold funds, etc., etc. There are also great holidays that you can run during the year, incentives. I was in, that's myself and my wife there, just in LA the year before last, then the Caribbean in January, Germany in June, Las Vegas a few weeks ago. These events that Carrot Buyers put on are fantastic, top drawer events, and they're really worth going to as well. And the great thing is, by just doing your job, you get them for free. So a couple of little examples for you. If you want to become a business partner, I'll give you an example. I'm a VIP. A VIP package is approximately 2,000 euros. So my commission on that would be 400 euros. Obviously, I'm not recruiting anymore. I'm not building a team. I'm not building a team. I'm just helping my business partners now build their own teams. There's no requirement for me to recruit. They don't have any targets, monthly targets to hit. My income now mostly comes from the amount of customers that I have that are saving every single week, every single month. The great thing about a sale, if someone did come to me today and say, look, Brian, I want to become a VIP partner, that's great. I'd earn 400 euros. I'll be paid that next Friday onto my company MasterCard. My commissions have never, ever been late, never, ever been wrong in over 4 years. And that's a testament to Carrot Buyers of the company. I have a lot of customers who buy branded cards. So let's imagine a client decides to buy 500 branded cards. It could be for a football club, could be a sports team, could be a charity. They're available in 1 gram or not 0.1 gram denominations. Let's say they buy 500, that would cost 28,950 euros, 5% commission, for example. That means you would earn 1,447 euros for that. So even if you only did one of those sales every single month, if you did want to focus on branding cards, if you did want to focus on let's say, motor dealerships or charities or sports clubs, then you can earn a fantastic living just focusing on that one tiny part of the business. The important thing is earning from regular savers. I talked about a passive residual income earlier. You earn from 0.5% up to 6%, depending on how much gold you've sold in the previous month. You tend to find that whenever people start saving, they don't stop their saving, they just increase the amount that they're saving. So someone might start off saving a gram of gold a month, and then they think, I don't really miss that, I haven't missed that at all. I'm going to up it to 2.5. Then they up it to 5. And then people get the bug for saving and they save more and more and more. So let's say, for example, someone spends 50 euros, you're on 5%, you'd make 2 euros 50. It's really easy. There's no hocus pocus, there's no magic in carrot bars, it's just people buy gold, they get the gold, you earn your commission. So if you had 100 people this week saving a gram of gold, or spending £50 if you like on the carrot bars website, you'd earn 250 euros. It's really simple. If you had 10,000 people in your group buying, spending £50 this week, you'd make 25,000. If you had 1 million people this week saving, then you'd make 2.5 million euros. And again, carrot bars International will ship out the gold or store it for free. You will get paid your commission. The auto save. And the important thing about helping people set up their autosave is that it means that they're buying every single week. It means that you've got that residual income. I've had a very bad flu for the past 2 weeks. It hasn't affected my income in any way. I haven't been able to make any videos or do very much. And this is the great thing about carrot bars, is a passive residual income. Now, the dual team bonuses as well, which you can earn. So in carrot bars, you have two teams. It's called a dual team. It's not like a binary. Because you accumulate units to infinity, there's no flushing away of units, you cannot lose your units. So what happens is you get two teams and you place your customers and your business partners on the left or on the right. At the moment I have around about 6 or 7,000 people on my left, 6, 7,000 people on my right. If, for example, someone decides to buy a bronze package on the left, anywhere on the left, I'd get 5 units for that. If someone buys a silver, I get 20, gold I get 50, VIP I get 100. So it doesn't matter who the people are, where they are, everyone who's active between me and that person also gets that 100 units. So 25 on one side, 50 on the other, you get a payout. The payout if you're a bronze member is 20. The payout if you're a silver member is 40. The payout if you're gold is 60. And if you're a VIP, it's 80 euros. And the great thing is, I'll give you myself as an example. When I started in the company, I might have had maybe one of these dual team payouts in my first week, so I made 80 euros. And then the next week, then I'd have maybe two. And as the months go on, you get three, you get four, you get five, you get six. And as your business grows, these payouts keep increasing and increasing and increasing till you're getting maybe 50, 60, 100 of these payouts every single week. The bigger your business is, the more of these payouts you'll get. You can earn up to 180,000 of these payouts per week. Which works out at 1.8 million euros per week, and that's where the dual team bonus maxes out at. So it doesn't matter how big your ambition is, Carrot Bars International can completely cover that in terms of whatever your own income goals are. As I said already, how big is your ambition? And this is what we try and focus people on is, do you want to focus on business partners, savings plans, K-Exchange, Carrot Pay, churches, branded cards, or business cards, or sports clubs? Once you've registered, get back to your sponsor. Have a chat with me if you like. All right, give me a call and I can help get you started in any particular type of part of the business. But if you're in the United States, for example, there's 240 million adults in the USA. There's 50 million adults in the UK and Ireland, and we're in 122 other countries. There's no reason why we can't help all our friends, help all our family start saving 50 euros a week or 50 euros a month in 24 karat gold bullion. And protect themselves for the future, because people have car insurance, they have house insurance, but they don't have money insurance. What insurance do people have against the banks failing, against the currencies failing? All we're doing is we're giving people that bit of security that if something does happen, they've got something spendable in their own pockets. Now, if you want to get started, it's really, really easy. Just open your free affiliate account, click the link underneath this video, complete the 5 steps on the dashboard. Step one is order a package. Again, order whichever one you can afford to buy. All right. They start inviting people to watch the live or recorded presentation. And again, any sales that you get this week, you'll be paid for those next Friday, any package sales. There are free upgrades available in the first 5 weeks. What that basically means is if you start on a bronze package today, and you introduce 5 business partners at bronze package or higher in the next 5 weeks, you get a free upgrade to silver. If you start off on gold today, you introduce 5 people gold or higher, so that's 1 person per week over the next 5 weeks, then you get a free upgrade to VIP. Fantastic opportunity to get your business off to a fast start. It's only one person per week over 5 weeks, that will get you a free upgrade to that next level. So step one is order your package, the highest one you can afford. Step two, upload your KYC documents. KYC means know your customer. Please upload a clear copy of a bank statement or a credit card statement. And make sure it's a clear picture. Just use your phone, okay? Just you take out your phone, take a clear picture, make sure you can see all four sides and corners of the document. Upload that. KYC will get that get it approved for you. All right. Next step is order your prepaid MasterCard. Don't be waiting till you think you're going to get commissions. Order your prepaid MasterCard now so that you have it, so that whenever you do start earning commissions, you have it in your possession. Step four, set up your autosave. Set up your autosave. It can be minimum 50 euros per month. Again, this isn't mandatory, but it's if you want to become an effective business partner, just please follow the steps. Step five then is your fast start. So in your fast start, it tells you about how you can earn the free upgrades. It talks you through your marketing plan as well. Let me make this really, really clear. If everyone just registered who watches this video, if everyone just registered and completed their five steps and they just go and get other people to register and complete the five steps, everyone will be making money. Everyone will be saving. Everyone will have their MasterCard. Everyone will have a package. Everyone will be making money within the Caratbar system. It can't get much easier than this. Caratbars have made this so super simple. There's actually tutorial videos above each step. To complete these five steps should take you 10 minutes. Once you've completed the five steps, just get in touch with your sponsor for some help and advice. If your sponsor can't really help you, then ask them for my details and you can get in touch with me and we'll put together a personalized plan for you to get your business up and running. I don't mind if you've never done sales before. I don't mind if you've got no direct sales experience. It might even be better because anybody can do Caratbars. Anybody can register who's over 18 in one of our open countries, and all you have to do is complete those five steps and start helping other people register and complete the five steps as well. I record this video for you every week or two, a brand new video with the latest information, and you will get that ongoing personal help and training to make sure your business is a success. What I want to do this year is I want to help five people, at very least I want to help five people build teams of 5,000 people and above themselves. My own personal team target, we have 14,000 people in our group at the moment. We want to grow that to 100,000 people over the next 12 months, if at all possible. That's our target. That's what we're going to aim for. We ultimately, over the next 5 years, we want to build a group of at least 1 million gold savers all around the world, because Harald's mission is the same as my mission. We want to help masses of honest people around the world be able to afford and gain access to 24 karat gold in denominations they can afford. That's what we do. We've made it really easy. We've made it easy to get the gold. So you just go to the website, register, buy it, and it's delivered. You can then use your cash gold then through the CaratPay app. You can pay other people with the gold, and then you can use the cash gold to buy goods and services in our growing number of key exchanges around the world. It's really easy to buy gold now. It's really easy to use it. It's really easy to turn it back into cash. That's all we're trying to do. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. I hope to see you on another presentation. If you've got any questions, as I said, everything's answered within the website. If there's something you can't find an answer to in the website, you'll find your sponsor's details in there. Get in touch with them, or get in touch with the office, or get in touch with me, and I'd be glad to help. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this, and I hope to see you again on another presentation. Thanks very much.